I'm just waiting for my guy to come and take me away for a little vacation. So while I'm waiting, I'm killing some time because I got ready early. So I'm going to do some supersetting of my shoulders and my triceps and my biceps. So basically shoulders and arms. And if I have time, if he hasn't come by then, I will do a little bit more. So I'm just going to show you what I do. And the idea behind supersetting is to do one exercise after the other, so you keep the intensity there. Also shortens the time by a great amount. And you can do this by yourself at home. I've got 10-pound weights, and here we go. I'm just going to do military presses. All I do is go straight up. I don't want to like go all over. Straight up, meet in the middle. Here we go. I exhale on the way up, because that's the hard part. And I'm kind of thinking of that as blowing something away, just going, feel the power. And I've actually done a few of these already, so I'm feeling it. And after this, I would go immediately down like this and up and do some shoulder raises. And now one of the reasons I started with my left side is because my left side is the side I don't use as much, so to keep myself balanced, I always start with my left and with my left. We do a little few extra. And when I was back in my bodybuilding days, when I first started, my left side was actually, you know, a little smaller than my right side over time, and you might check that out on yourself. So I would do like two on my left side for every one on my right side. And in a couple months, I was even. So that's something you might want to try. Feels good to be even on both sides. And then after I've done those, no rest, I go here with my biceps, and I did start with my right side, so I'm going to do one, two, there. Now I feel better. And no break. And I'm going to do some triceps after this, which I know you guys probably think I do a lot of those, but I like triceps, and it's part of your arm. It's the back part that, as Oprah says, kind of flails in the wind, and she doesn't like that. So if you're young especially, now's the time to get these shapely arms. Because once you got them, easy to get them back, even if you lose them. So now, one last one on my left. I drop this one very nicely, not on my toe. Bring this up. And if you remember, these are the tricep ones. And I sometimes will have this one on top, sometimes this one on top, just to keep myself even again. There. I stretch it down and up. Up and down, and when I go up, I really go all the way up, and I feel it more in my right side, so I'm going to attempt one, whoa, on my left side. These get heavy very fast. So what I would do after this is I might stretch a little. Shoulder raises, biceps, bicep curls, one at a time. You can also do two at a time. It's another way to do it. And then triceps, and up, and down, and up, and down. So that's shoulders and arms, and we can do chest and back later, but right now at least I got this in that much farther ahead. And I think he's probably going to be here soon, and I'm really looking forward to my vacation. This is my new life, part of my new beginning. Everything is new in my life. New job, new place I'm living, new boyfriend, back to my outlook on life, my daughter in college. Really, it's an open book for me right now. So blossoms everywhere. Life is good.